detected.
Locked and loaded. You see something you like? That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto of suffering. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
I'm picking up an infobot signal in the center. Perhaps we should investigate.
There, Korra. Just hold them off as long as you can.
Grim here. Been following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Trek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Korra needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Star Watch.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Good to see you guys. Come on, I can use your help clearing the city.
A brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon lives on fear. Mr. Zircon is bored.
They're coming out of the snow!
Keep them away from that bolt crank!
Haven't you killed them yet? Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how tired this situation is? Do not fail me!
Ice is not a Lombax's natural habitat. Very funny.
They're sending in a tank! If Star Watch does not our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate this.
Five little dead little aliens.
Attention all troops! HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash! Parties, orbital dinner cruises, for cooking classes.
won't be anything standing between him and every planet in the system.
Where's Captain Quark?
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. Ready my whole life. Let's do it.
Come on, let's get this door
the trespasser will be useful here.
Can you test it out for me? Excellent. Now test it. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
Nice work, Ratchet. Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you. We're gonna take down those warships one by one. When the cannon charges, open fire.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%. Starwatch ion cannon armed. Hit confirmed. Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Fire again! You got it! Nice shooting!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%. Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
We should head back to the ship.
Ha ha! You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Kortu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Ahem.
You too, Clink. I'll see you both on Quartu.